It's great to be back, and now it is time for our Arabic story. I'm so excited because they just have such a rich culture and history. We're actually going to be learning about a real woman who lived in the late 19th century, and her name was Kharbousha. I don't know if y'all know much about Arabic history or Arab history, but there was actually a group of people called the Amazigh, I think is what that's pronounced. But yeah, they lived in that area, and it's kind of like a dead, like the language is kind of, yeah, dead these days. But yeah, that was like a big part of their history and stuff. And so yeah, she was actually Amazigh, and yes, but she lived in Morocco. I still haven't like learned all in depth about that, but maybe one day we'll do a video about that. But it's really cool. And she actually had tattoos on her face. When I first heard that, I was like, what? That's haram. But that was just a thing that Amazigh women did. That was popular back then. These days, yeah, women don't do that anymore, of course. But yeah, it's really interesting. Okay, y'all, I'm nervous. I probably won't do the best, but I'm trying, and it's really fun. So just bear with me and enjoy the story with the lovely subtitles that are provided. Kabala sini kana yakamo. Kamo hamimon baldatan kabiratan wakada kana kasena wasayan walam yajara a khadon ala al wokufi didaho wafi baldatin okhara kanata honaka fataton ismoha Kharbousha talkatobo kasalja khanho walama wasala al kaboraro ila al khamim ish tada gadaboho wa khatala ahlah lam yatifi bihada fakat bal sajan Kharbousha wa yamara bi jadiha wa lakinaha lam tastaslen wa katbat al katira mina al kasa idi hatta wasala ila nis fi nihayati tawafiyat Kharbousha lakinaha tarakat majmuratan min al ashika isi al adina katalo min ajlo koriyatinihim. I'm so happy. That was great. And I feel like that was an amazing story. I can't wait to find more stories like that to do in other countries. And you'll just have to wait and see what we do next week. And until then, I mean, if you haven't seen my other videos, check them out. I love y'all, and I'll see you next time. Be sure to subscribe, like, and comment. Just let me know how y'all feel about my videos. Thank you, and bye!